Here's how easy it is to add a contour cut path to any bitmap image in Flexi Design. To start, open your bitmap file in Flexi Design. Next, click on the bitmap image and go to the top menu and select Bitmap, Make Transparent. Then click on the background of the bitmap image. You can adjust the tolerance here in the Design Central tool. To finish, click the green checkbox. Now the bitmap has a transparent background and is ready to add contour cut paths. To add a contour cut path, select the image, go to the Effects menu, and select Contour Cut. You can adjust the cut path distance from the image here in Design Central, or click on this little box to adjust manually. You can set the cut path outside or even inside the image if needed. Next, assign the cut path to a specific cut layer that will be automatically recognized by your RIP software. You do that by clicking in this box and selecting the cut contour layer. To finish, click the green checkbox. If you want to add a second cut layer, you can repeat the steps and select the next cut contour layer. Okay, this file is ready to send to your RIP software for printing and cutting. To send, simply go to the File menu and select Send, and then click on the RIP. From here, you can select the printer and hot folder settings for the job, then click Send. This is just one of the many ways Flexi Design makes your life easier. For more tricks and tips, check out our other Flexi Design videos, which you can access by opening the web window in Flexi. From here, you can also see how many days are left on your trial by clicking on the License button. This shows you the date your trial expires. If at any time you want to get a subscription, click the Manage button.